Very warm good morning class. Welcome back in your English literature class. Today I'm going to explain you chapter 8 in English literature, that is the Brave Queen. As we all know about the Brave Queen, जब भी हम Brave Queen नाम हर करते हैं, then one name that appears in our mind, that is Rani Lakshmibai. Okay? So in this chapter we are going to study about her life, how she spent her life and some important events that happened in her life. So before starting our chapter, let's look towards these brave and great women achievers of our country. Let's start. Look at this stamp on Savitribai Phule. She was born in 1831 in Maharashtra. She worked for women's education and their rights. She started the first school for girls in 1848. She built 17 more schools for girls. So students, we are starting with a very great lady, that is Savitribai Phule. She was born in 1831 in Maharashtra. Okay. And she is the first who started first school for girls. When? It is in 1848. And after that, she built 17 more school for girls. As we all know that in our previous times, girls' education is mentioned to be not necessary. Okay? So, this is Savitribai Phule and this is a stamp. Is it clear? So, let's move towards some more famous women achievers. Let me ask you, whether you know her or not. She was the first India-born woman to go into space. I must say कि आप सभी को इनके बारे में आप सभी ने सुना होगा. पहली महिला जो स्पेस पे गई थी इंडिया में जन्मी हुई कौन है? That is Kalpana Chawla. Okay. Next is she was the only female ruler of Delhi Sultanate. दिल्ली सल्तनत की पहली महिला रूलर कौन रही? रजिया सुल्तान. So, she lived in Kolkata and devoted her life to serve the poor and sick. So, inke baare mein bhi main aapko moral mein bhi padha chuki hu. You must know her. That is Mother Teresa. Okay? She was the first female Prime Minister of India.